What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to find research papers using ChatGPT with the Scholar AI plugin. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Head over to chat.openai.com. Here, make sure that you're using GPT-4 with plugins enabled. If this option is not available to you, even when you're a ChatGPT Plus subscriber, then enable plugins in your ChatGPT settings under Beta Features. Next, click on the plugins icon to access the ChatGPT plugin store. Here, look up Scholar AI and install the plugin before enabling it in your installed plugins. Ensure not to enable conflicting plugins, as it might otherwise not work properly. When this is done, you can use the Search Abstracts function to perform a search using relevant keywords. For example, search abstracts, plants and insects coevolution. Scholar AI will take a moment to find recent papers on the keywords you provided. These findings were linked to the original document with some information regarding the authors, publication date, and the paper's abstract. Once you find an interesting abstract, you can use the Get Full Text function to retrieve the full text of the paper. If you find a paper that you want to reference later, you can use the Save Citation function to save the citation to a Zotero reference manager. To get the most out of this plugin, make sure to use specific keywords that are central to the topic that you're researching. For example, the keywords autophagy, cancer, and therapy for the query Role of autophagy in the cancer therapy. You can also specify the sort order to organize the results based on citation count or publication date. Lastly, you can narrow down a search by using a specific range of publication years. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.